panic mode.
Yeah, like, what do we do? Oh my gosh. She's like, stand back, I got you. Over the next few weeks, we're putting the spotlight on more amazing women right here in our community. We asked you to nominate the remarkable women in your life.
And today, Fashion Stinger introduces us to another one of four finalists, a woman who's finding purpose in her pain.
I never set out like, oh, I'm going to conquer the world because Dre got shot.
Life changed for DeAndra Yates Dykus 6 years ago.
This day feels kind of weird.
On February 1st, 2014, her 13-year-old son Dre asked to go to a birthday party.
Mom, can I please go? And I said, okay, listen, you can go. But don't get in any trouble. Not that I thought Dre would get in any trouble. He just wasn't that kind of kid. And he gave me a hug and he said, I love you. And I said, I love you too, son. And that's the last time I heard his voice.
Well, later that night, DeAndra got a call no parent ever wants to receive.
Get to the hospital, Dre's been shot, and I froze. He's 13, he's at a birthday party, who would shoot him?
More than 20 bullets ripped through the home where that birthday party was held. One bullet hit Dre in the head. It would permanently alter the course of life for this honor roll student and star athlete.
I remember saying, okay, God, just allow him to live and I'll be his arms and I'll be his voice and I'll be his legs if you just let him survive.
But Dre never gave up and neither did DeAndra.
We wanted to celebrate his fight and so my cousin said, let's have a basketball tournament.
And born from that tournament, they created the nonprofit Purpose for My Pain to help other families and survivors of gun violence.
I make sure that, you know, out of all the blessings that have come from what happened to my son in this journey, that I make sure I stay humble. I'm inspired and I'm grateful that I'm motivated by my family, you know, seeing me persevere, you know, that it has an impact on them. Because I never set out to be anything great. I just thought I was being a good mom. Like, I'm like, who wouldn't do this for their child? That's my thought, is who wouldn't do this?
Here's the other part of the story. DeAndra Knox's case remains unsolved to this day. If you know anything, you are asked to call Crime Stoppers, please, at 262-TIPS.
She's an amazing mom. Right now, DeAndra is still fighting to do what she can to end gun violence. She's a volunteer with the Everytown Survivor Network and Moms Demand Action for Gun Sense in America. So she really has
a remarkable woman, a remarkable mother.
Yeah. So we're glad lucky to have her and the others that are part of this program. Well, the Indianapolis Zoo announced the six.